is one thing that I really didn't know a whole lot about when I first started fishing. I didn't own one of these. This is a loose spinning rod. This is actually one of the prototypes. And when I talk about versatility, I'm talking about you need to be very comfortable with the entire lineup of techniques out there in fishing. You need to be comfortable with finesse fishing, and I'm going to talk about that a little bit. You need to be comfortable with power fishing, offshore fishing. You need to know about different regions that you go to. I know a lot of you guys fish in bass clubs.
About my granddad
is because it relates to a fisherman in the Bible. And I'm just going to go right into reading this old story. And again, it's the story of a great catch, a fish catch in the Bible. And I'm going to talk to you a little bit about it. And you know, I'm not a preacher. I'm by no means a preacher. But I am a fisher of men. I believe we're all in the